Граната пошла! Дымовая!
Get me out of here!
Thank you. Thank you.
me down!
Ah! Thank you. I my dookie.
I ain't dickied all day. I should, though.
Thank you.
see if I can leave it there. Bring it back over. Not this, I'll make the other one. That's what I need to do. I didn't know this was driving. Well, this is over. This, I stopped. Find the bathroom. Who is this? They told me to ask you if you can go get it today. They told me to ask you if you can go get it today because it's cracked in the house. Everything around there. It might code you everything. Doogie won't do nothing. Nobody else won't do nothing right now because that code don't get no respect for him. Yes, I do. Mama, you better stop praying. You better stop praying. You better stop praying. Mama, stop praying. I know I do something around here. I put the floor. I clean my room. Every time I clean my room, it gets right back dirty. For the clothes. When you get rid of some of these clothes, bro, what do I can do? I can't go to wear clothes. 15, bro, they ain't grown. No, I know I'm not grown. I think I want to know if you're gonna get cozy. I do what he do. I might have attitude, but I know I do what he do, don't I? Yeah. Because I ain't got no clothes clothes. And it's clean if I hold all these clothes. So if you can get rid of some of these clothes, mama. Well, I can't fit none of my clothes. Thank you. He just texted me and said, if you can, come get him from the hotel. He just texted me and asked you if you can right now. You hear me? Yes, ma'am. That's him or everything. He just said he couldn't get him right now from the hotel. I'm just telling what he said. I'm Mama, how arrogant is this to you? Okay. Damn, sir. Jeez, I'm pretty sure I do nothing. I was fucking listening to them gang on house.
Граната пошла! Граната пошла! открыть огонь!